The BCCI today announced former India Pacers Madan Lal and R.P. Singh as the new members of Cricket Advisory Committee. The three-member committee also includes Sulakshana Naik, who played two tests, 46 ODIs and 31 T20s for India women in a career spanning 11 years. The CAC's immediate task will be to pick replacements for outgoing selection committee. Subscribe to the channel for more news.